Okay, I thought I would do a quick show of a fertile lovebird egg. Just have the egg here. I'm going to use a flashlight this time. So you can see, oops, I had to like hold it in. Oops. I don't know if you can see the vessels? And there's the little baby. Actually, you can just do this. I have a cardboard box with a hole in it too, but you can just do it by holding it and using a flashlight. Actually, you can see the baby moving a little bit, the blood vessel. So that is a fertile lovebird egg.